Brooklyn Arcade and Games. Now, they've actually got two locations. This one is more of an arcade. They actually had a pretty decent selection of 3DS games. Elite Beat Agents is a rhythm-based game where you're basically a cheerleader for people that have low self-esteems. More times than not, whenever I see a complete in-box version of a game, I think of it as a tiny piece of art. If I like the box art of something, I might just pick it up just so I can look at it later. They did have a pretty nice copy of Super Mario Bros. For the NES. Complete in box. This place was more of an arcade than it was a video game store, but that's also because they have a separate store that's a video game store. And I got one more N64 game.